Hey, what's up, guys? It's Jen from Mahalo.com, and we are gonna learn how to play Clocks from Coldplay. Great beginner song. I highly recommend it. Highly recommend it for any beginner. The key is to get the rhythm down, which is a little bit tricky, but chords-wise, you're gonna be good to go. So, let's get started. I keep saying that, let's get it, and then it makes me wanna sing Black Eyed Peas. Let's get it started in here. We're not learning that song, we're learning Coldplay. Focus, Jen, thank you. Capo, first fret. D major to A minor, stay on A minor to E minor. Now, the tricky thing with this is the rhythm. It's the Coldplay rhythm, it's what they're known for. One and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and... So that's accenting. So we're accenting with our right hand. One and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and... Stay on A minor. Two and three and four and one and two. Okay, so let's take it up to speed. One and two and three and four and one and two. That sounds more like the song, right? You can play this song at parties and people will think, wow, you're incredible. That's why we play guitar, right? So that people will think we're incredible? Or is that just me? One and two and three and four and A minor. Here's a great thing about this song called Clocks by Coldplay is that is pretty much the entire thing. That's the intro, that's the verse, that's the chorus. The only time it changes is when he goes to, when he starts singing Nothing Else Compares. And the chords for that are F, which is a bar chord, which is not great for beginners, but we can do this little F right here. Just make sure you're not hitting the first string. You don't want that. I'll do the big F, but you can do this little one and it is fine. And it's actually, if you need a little help with that, grab your C chord and just move your middle finger down and your third finger down and you have F. So use that. Actually, for this video, since we're doing beginner style, let's do this small F. So when he starts singing Nothing Else Compares, go to the F, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Now we're going to C, so just move these two fingers up. So there's your F, ding, ding, there's your C. Then G. So let's check that out again. So F, three, four, one, two, three, four. G. To the verse, one, two, three, four, D. E minor. D. E minor. Now the end, let's just do whole notes. We're just supporting the piano at this point. Because the piano's playing the main line. Four. One, two, three, four. There's your two parts. Cool thing is I know for a fact that they're bringing in a keyboard player to teach you how to play Clocks if you're interested in playing the piano. I know this for a fact. I have inside information to Mahalo.com. And so if you're interested in learning how to play the piano part to this, you will see that video probably when they upload this one. So you can play with that on the guitar, and you can see how both parts fit together. Or if you just want to play piano, Coldplay has great piano songs, or they translate well to piano, because I think that's what he mainly writes on is piano. Mahalo.com, giving you everything you need to be a rock star. I am done for the day. Okay, if you want to learn how to be a rock star, then click on some of these videos, some more of these videos. You can be just like Coldplay. We all aspire to be Coldplay. And have a great rest of your day and enjoy music, because it's a beautiful, beautiful thing. Oh, I'm getting all emotional. Look at that. Oh, all right. Bye, guys.